Guys, I need you guys over here. You're blocking the exit. This is not good.
Hi.
You're sending somebody down to return the orb. The co-chair is not here today.
Are they sending someone down?
Yes, they are.
Can you just wait for them?
Thank you so much.
Who are they sending them?
Huh? Welcome to the Republican Party. How you doing, Justin? You don't seem too happy.
Education, not deportation. 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 Education, not deportation.
United we dream.
All right.
Everywhere we go,
people
want to
know,
who we are,
so we tell them,
we are the dreamers,
mighty, mighty dreamers,
fighting for justice,
and an education.
Education, down, down with deportation. Up, up with education. 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 Down, down with deportation. Up, up.
We're signing in, folks. Do we all?
No.
Thanks, Joanna.
Hey, Rich.
Thank you so much, sir.
The dreamers united will never be divided. The dreamers united will never be divided. The dreamers united will never be divided. The dreamers united will never be divided.
What do we want?
Dream Act.
We want it
now.
We want
Dream Act.
We want it
now.
We want
Dream Act.
We want it
now.
We want
Dream Act.
We want it
now.
This little light of mine,
I'm gonna let it shine. This little lamp of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
This little lamp of mine,
I'm gonna.
come over here to get me a better future. Me and my brothers, they did the best they could. Right now they're sending me to a fine university. I know there's legal ways to come to this country, but at the same time, you know, I would like to tell you and share with you that me as a child, I did not have any control over what was going on. If it was up to me, I would have looked for the legal way, but at the same time, you know, what's done is done. Right now, I'm going through deportation proceedings. I'm afraid of leaving this country. I love this country. I want to give back to this country, you know, so many things that I've received from this society, from this country, from their education, from everything, the culture. And I'm now I find myself in a situation where, I can lose everything that I've fought for. And it hurts me that a couple of people do not see my personal story. The great state of Texas pays for my tuition, and it hurts me that, you know, the whole state sees and recognizes my effort to get an education, and a couple of people or a couple of senators are not willing to help people like me and, you know, dozens of people that are here. I would like to ask just why is the Republican Party not doing what they're supposed to? Well, not what they're supposed to, but why are they using us and we're using our dreams, using our education to go against each other? You know, play a game with our lives instead of helping us. And you know, at the same time, we could be helping thousands of people.
And now we have Evelyn from Florida, who will be sharing her story.
Hi, so like she said, my name is Evelyn. I'm originally from Medellin, Colombia. I've lived here for about 20 years now, and I'm still undocumented. As you know, like, the system is very broken, and I didn't make the choice to come here, but I thank my parents every day for bringing me here, because if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be getting to live the American dream. And so I went through all of high school. My parents worked very hard so we could live in a great community, so we could get a great education. I have two other sisters. They're both U.S. citizens. I'm the only one that's still undocumented. My father is a resident now. When I graduated in 2007, 3 months before that, my mom got deported. Well, she got, for driving, she got stopped. And then, like, the whole proceedings, they thought she didn't have a license. And so the last memory I have of my mom is of her getting arrested and put into a police car. And it's been 4 years since I haven't seen my mom physically. And so I'm here to ask you, since I'm from Florida and I'm representing Florida, the senators that we have there, and, you know, they've been trying to pass anti-immigrant bills, and when the session starts again, they want to try to bring those bills back again, which we will fight. The We Are Florida campaign is ready to go, so just if you want to pass that on, we will win again. And also, the support that we need for the DREAM Act. When Mel Martinez was held a spot as a Democrat, he supported us, and in the past 5 years, that seat has been taken up by a Republican, and we have seen no support from them whatsoever, especially in a state where there's so much Hispanic population there. We would want to know what they're going to do for their constituents, like their voters.
And now we would like to ask you to join us in prayer as we pray for all their dreamers and the Republican senators so they can change their mind and be on the right path.
Just put a hand to them and help them to pray, everybody. Just hand them. Padre, gracias a los Señor, en este momento yo te doy las gracias por esta oportunidad que tú le has dado, reconociendo que tú le vas a tocar los corazones a cada uno que escuchó la historia, Padre, y sabiendo que ellos van a ir a hablar a esas personas para que cambie la ley, Padre. Gracias por todo, Señor, y si no hablan ellos, Señor, muévelo en su cabeza, en su memoria, Señor, para que ellos hablen, Señor, por favor, te lo pido, porque dependemos de ti, y sabemos, Señor, que en este día va a pasar algo sobrenatural, sabemos que va a cambiar esa ley para cada uno de nosotros, Padre. Gracias, Señor, por esta oportunidad, gracias, Padre, en el nombre de Jesús te lo pido, Padre. Gracias, Señor. Amén y amén.
Amen. I just want to follow that, and just I want to pray to the Lord that He enlighten our leaders, that while we do not have the power to cast a vote, our voices will continue to be heard, that He continue to give us courage and power and motivation to continue our fight, and to enlighten our Republican leaders. We are counting on you. I thank you, Lord, for the great opportunity to be in this country, for bringing us together in this wonderful and beautiful moment of having our voices heard, our faces seen, and our voices able to say and claim our undocumented and unafraid status. Thank you, Lord.
Amen. Amen.
It's what democracy looks like.
Yeah, right?
I'm gonna let it shine. This little dream of mine. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine.
This be the time. This little
dream of mine. I'm gonna let it shine.
Thank you. All right. That's for the sauna time. We lost two pounds.
Yeah.
So it is.
A lot of you. Good luck to you.
Thank you. Hopefully next
year. Oh, now it's on. Oh, I see.
All right, take care.
Security guards. Working class people. We on the same boat. You know that, right? Thank you.
Everywhere we go, everywhere we go, people want to know who we are, who we are. So we tell them, so we tell them, we are the dreamers, we are the dreamers. Mighty, mighty dreamers, fighting for justice, and an education, down, down with deportation, up, up with 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 education, down, down with deportation.
I'm documented.